Hello everyone, Lurgs here, and today
it's the iPhone and how to enable FaceID for the SMS texting app. This is a really handy bit of extra security if you happen to leave your phone lying around unlocked. You don't want someone picking it up and looking at your text messages. Normally when you swipe up on your iPhone, it recognises your face and then lets you into your iPhone. If not, you then have to put in your PIN code. So I want to put in FaceID extra security on the SMS text app. So instead of actually opening it, if you hold your finger on the app, you get this array of options up. And one of the options is require FaceID. If you select that, this then says this app will require FaceID or your passcode to open it and show the contents. So if you select that, require FaceID, that then activates the require FaceID. So next time if I try and open it up and hide my face, it's saying FaceID is not recognised, try again. So that's a really nice bit of extra security. If you want to turn it off, if you hold your finger down on the SMS text app again, and then you'll get the array of options up. And there's an option called don't require FaceID. Now to turn it off, obviously it has to recognize your face again. It can't just be anybody that turns it off. And that has now been turned off. And I tell you what, definitely gonna have a secure cup of tea when no one else has got access to it. For this to work, you need to have a modern iPhone with FaceID on it. And this extra security FaceID will work on most other apps on your iPhone. I'll put some other useful iPhone videos around the edge of the screen. I hope that was useful. Oh, kinky boots.